Hey guys, it's Pierre from Spyder TV and from Can Am SpyderAccessories.com. I'm at the shop and studio today, and I decided it'd be fun to show you with my limited experience. I'm no mechanic by any means, but I decided to show you a couple of things on a Can Am Spyder that are fun to know. If you don't have time to take to the dealership and you just want to do some maintenance, some light things on the Spyder, you may be wondering how to change or how to take off those side mirrors on the RT series. If you've seen somebody do it from afar, you can actually notice they need to hit it and lift it up, and you may not want to break it. So this is me showing you how to take off those side mirrors. All right, to take off the mirror, it's easier if you have a little bit of room to be able to maneuver. So one of the things I suggest is that you take off the wind deflector that's right underneath here. This part right there, and to do that, all you need is a screwdriver and a Torx 30 bit. I recommend that you use a screwdriver and don't use a drill. It's just you get a better feel for it. High tight, you need to unscrew and screw it back on when we put it back. So screwdriver, a little bit of elbow grease, that's the way to go. One of the things that's really important to know about taking off the mirror is that the mirror on the inside is actually held in three different places. One right on top, one at the bottom, and one at the front. Now, you want to be able to take your fingers here on your left-hand arm, and you want to push forward. You want to put a pressure this way, and by doing that and lifting a little bit upwards, this one is going to come right off. Here we go. So I heard a click, and you can see here, the one at the bottom has actually already come off. And now you want to go ahead and use the palm of your hand and give it a nice sharp punch upwards on this side. These two are going to come right off. Here we go. So you can see that all that's left after that is to take off the wire. If you want to take that off, all you have to do is with your thumb, just lift up the clip here, and you've taken off the mirror. Putting back the mirror is actually pretty simple. All you need to remember is that the top mirror is the first piece that you're going to put back, and this is probably the easiest one. So this is the one that you want to put back first. We're going to hook it up from the top this way, then apply pressure at the bottom at the front to make sure that all three anchorage points have been, you know, they're firmly in place. Now, if at the start of the, when I showed you the video and I showed you the way with moving all that, if you remember the kind of tension that you have when you move the mirror around, when you put it back, you'll feel the same thing and you'll know that you put it back in its proper place. First thing, make sure that we put back the plug. Once that's done, you want to push in the wire, and then you just want to line up that top part right in that pin that's there. Once you feel it that it's hooked here, you want to go ahead and push the bottom one. I felt the click, and then the front one. There we go. And then when you push the mirror about, you can feel that it's actually hooked on top, at the bottom, and at the front. That's it. That was easy. Hope you enjoyed this week's video. I say this week's video, but it could be, you know, every 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Whenever we find something that's fun, a fun factor for you to know about your bike, whether it's RS, ST, F3, or RT, we'll try to come up like we usually do with a short video and show you something new, something you may already know, but a video that you can pass on to your friends. I invite you to go take a look at www.CanAmSpyderAccessories.com. That's our new website with our new accessories, whether it's floorboards, pegs, mounts, our bestseller, our rear trunk organizer. We have rear trunk LED lights for the RT series as well. We've got a whole bunch of stuff there. We have even a fairing for MP3 players for the RS. So we've got a whole bunch of stuff that's coming out every week, every month. We've got about a dozen products coming out in the next couple of weeks. So you'll have a 2016 riding season all equipped on your Can-Am Spyder. Once again, thank you very, very much. My name is Pierre, and you're watching Spyder TV.